Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So when I try to access my iPhone's WhatsApp, in every time it only shows this connecting message, but here I have a good internet connection. So what is the problem and how to fix this issue? So my point of view, this is 100% occurs due to the network connection like mobile data or Wi-Fi network. So if you are a Wi-Fi user, first of all check your Wi-Fi router indicators if all the lights are glowing green color or not. But if maybe it shows the red color, the problem is with your Wi-Fi router or your internet cable is broken. So at that time, if you use this Wi-Fi network, it shows this kind of message. So anyway, this is for Wi-Fi user only. But if you use mobile data network, just follow these few steps. So just open your settings menu and then go to general settings and scroll down. So here you can click to access this reset settings and one time reset your all network related settings. So by simply press this option, reset network settings, and it asks for my passcode, and this is for the verification process. And one more time they ask for the confirmation, so you can select reset network settings. So after you reset your all network settings and one more time open your settings menu and then go to general settings. So now this time you can click to access iPhone storage and it shows my all installed apps. So here you can locate that WhatsApp messenger and click to open it and finally press this option, offload app. So you can click to confirm. So once you've done this process, just close all the settings window and one time restart your iPhone. So after the restarting is completed, now I try to connect my iPhone to the Wi-Fi network and my iPhone is successfully connected to the Wi-Fi network, and then I try to locate that WhatsApp app icon and simply press this icon. So if you press this app icon and it starts to loading, so be patient. And the installation process is completed, so just click to open it. And also complete these processes. So finally you can see, now this time my WhatsApp messenger is opening very smoothly and it does not show that connecting message. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.